What's up, guys? Back with another reaction. Today we are doing, well, we're not reacting to a music video. We're reacting to Try Not to Laugh Challenge, BTS, impossible version. I know for a fact I'm gonna fail because I find them so funny, and yeah, that's pretty much it. So let's just see how well I do. I already know for a fact I'm gonna fail this. So you know the rules. Now good luck. You'll need it. Yeah, I bet you the first video I love. Jin sounds like a horse, come on, as if it's not funny. What is he doing? What is Jimin doing? Oh, the editing. Oh my god. Sugar's like, nah, I'm down. Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, I love the cute things he does. I love this, I've seen this. V's face. It's so good. Oh, this. So inappropriate, but so good. Why is V perving on everyone? Oh, he's looking for that one. See, I've seen some of these videos before. I guess that's their impression of that guy. Oh, jungle stance. Is this where you first did the dance? Oh no. What's with these eyelashes in this? They're like out here. Sugar always looks like he's sick of everyone's shit. What are you doing, Jimin? What's with his eye makeup too? I still love him. Still my bias. I didn't know people like blowing bubbles could be so entertaining, but it is. Hey, I'm not you, Jay. I hate him. I hate spiders. Oh, this is so good. Oh, there it is. The famous video. There it is. I want to meet him so bad. It'll happen one day. One day. Dance for Fire is... Oh, wait, sorry. Yeah, Fire. I love when they do it so fast. V loves the spotlight. Those body rolls. Unstoppable V. Oh no. I love Jungkook. I love them all. Oh, there's Jimin. Jimin's totally in love with Jungkook, we all know it. His voice. Oh, why are they dancing the JB? They're always in hotels. Most of these videos are just Taeyang. It's just him. That's so adorable. Fresh all the time. Oh, it's the end. Did you lose? Oh, no, I lost. First 20 seconds, I lost. That was amazing. That was so good. I could watch them all day, which I normally do watch them. I normally do watch them all day. Let's be honest. Anyway, thank you for watching me. Comment anything else I should react to, any other K-pop groups. I know a lot of them, so yeah. Make sure to like, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.